Yes, most of the cnidarians are radial, they shows the radial symmetry, but some animals shows the biradial symmetry also. Yes, biradial symmetry is present in sea animal. Yes, majority of them shows the radial symmetry. Yes, they are primitive multicellular animals. Yes, primitive multicellular animals is the first time the presence of tissue grade of organization. Yes, a group of cells are accumulated and forms into tissues. Yes, the first time in the animal kingdom tissues are formed in the phylum Cnederia. Yes, mouth. A large opening is present at the anterior end of the body that is known as the mouth. Yes, mouth main function is ingestion. Yes, they take the food material through the mouth, but there is no anus. Yes, undigested food material is also sent out through the spore through the mouth. Mouth acts as receiving the food and also eliminates the waste products from the body. It acts as a mouth as well as anus. Its digestion is intracellular type of digestion. Intracellular and extracellular. Its both type of digestion is present in this phylum. Intracellular is a primitive type of digestive system. Is the food is digested inside the cell due to the absence of alimentary canal. And extracellular type of digestion is present in higher animals. Which animals are possesses alimentary canal? Is here partially digested food material is enters into the middle cavity, which is known as the cilentron. Is partially digested food material is digested in this cavity, that's why it is known as the cilentron. Is the presence of inner cavity cilentron, is this phylum is previously called as cilentrata. Is cilentrata main cilentrata is also known as gastrovascular cavity. It performs two main functions. One is the circulatory system and also food is digested. Is the cells specially in the endodermis or gastrodermis, some cell secretes the digestive enzymes. These digestive enzymes are poured in the cilentron. Here food is digested. Yes, these are the two types of digestion is present in this phylum.